Okay. Pause is back with Apple Crumble. Gillis. No, I should try to make a dessert. We actually still have those cupcakes too. That's some good recipes. I mean, I know how to make like snacks. This is the part where I have to like kill like the super hard to kill things to like power up the thing, right? Yeah. Also a bit quiet and we can't hear the game. Right. I gotta do that. Because I gotta do that, that's why. I should probably heal. I'm not looking forward to this, pause. Because Ryan said apple pie. Because you said apple pie. Yeah, I'm gonna die to this thing. Or not. I can't actually do that. Like, I literally gotta kill them all at once.
Okay.
Wow. I actually made apple crumble. I actually made monkey bread for our friends a couple times, and that was really good. I'm gonna have to sit here and heal. Why are these so bullshit? I feel like that's cheap, but whatever. I'm not above anything. Ah! so bad. I hate this. God damn it. This is just horse shit and awful. Yeah, I can't even, like, attack it. What did I do last time with this pause? Did I just grind? Because this is some grade A bullshit right now. Cause like I'm to 29 right now, I suppose we try to get to 31 and then deal with it from there. Yeah, because I think I said, am I supposed to be doing one damage with each of these hits? And you went, no, go grind. is I think what we decided. I also hate these wizards and wish them to very much die. Being like more enemies here during Unica's run. This is gonna be annoying to go down another level. I want to go up two levels. I don't know how, I think I'll just try after one level and see if that makes any sort of a difference, even though I know it won't. I don't think one level is going to make that much of a difference, but we're going to try anyway. Because I honestly don't super feel like sitting here forever and grinding. Okay, it was much more manageable. It's funny how literally one level can make such a difference. My magic attacks went from doing 1 to doing 8 in one level. Neat. Nicely done, Hugo. Thanks, I couldn't have done without your expertise. Let's get inside. That felt like way less of a pain in the ass than it was with Unica. This is like the same cutscene. Stand guard, then ensure your safety until the task is complete. Blah 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 blah. This is the same. The Black Pearl is here, and they're looking for the Black Pearl, blah blah blah. What is it now? Well, just wanted to tell you, I think you're right to say what you said. I don't think Lady Fina minded, but spit it out already. I'm worried about you. I know you want to be expecting to look up to, I was making a scene. Totally because you're probably irritable because your family and your brother and everything, but pretty sure you aren't gonna take me up on this situation ever before, but I just want you to know that Will you just leave me the hell alone already? Why is Hugo such an asshole? Hugo's such an asshole! Probably just flip out at me, so since you get to anyone who gets a little too close. Considering your actions seem, you should hit the nail right on the head. Well, just think about what you did while you're off gallivanting around the tower. Won't you come to your senses, it's just you apologize to the poor girl. Use the Amber Key. Okay. Might actually want to equip the Silver Charms back on. I still can't believe they fucking got Sora in the Smash. I'm like, I swear to God, I'm living in a fever dream alternate reality. I woke up in an alternate reality this morning. It's the only explanation. Okay, let's turn the spear, let's get equip the spear cape and get some health back, and then we can kill these things. Creeper medallion. Oh god, is it really time for the tank? Thank you. Elder Road, okay. Okay. The Emerald! Four shield power increase, cool. This should be the shoes. God damn it. Okay. Jeez. Summon Spellbinder. Oh, right, it's this goddamn thing. Well, I'm one level away from the recommended level, so. God damn it. Perfect. Okay. I didn't like this one, so this one's gonna be. This one might test my patience a little bit. Jesus. Thank you. Damn. I'm doing something wrong. Alright, I think I'm going to be done for tonight. I think I'm going to grind a level off stream and then try it again. I might need a bit of a break from this. I'll see you guys tomorrow. We'll stream something else or this. I don't know. But we'll see. We'll see you tomorrow. Have a good rest of your night.